miss her, kiss her, love her. Fat girl is
Hey y'all, what's up? What's poppin'? This is the beginning of a new year for us. Today is the 31st. So right now we have cleaners coming in. I really want to have like a fresh start to the new year, and I really want to start implementing things to like raise my vibrations. So luckily I'm blessed to have cleaners be able to come in and clean my apartment. Big boy moves. But me and Jordan are basically going to spend the whole day preparing and getting ourselves ready for the beginning of 2024. We just left the cleaners in the house. I didn't want to bother her, so I just thought it would be best just to dip out and just let her do her thing. I let her know what specifically we wanted completed. And now we're just out to go do some shopping for the new year. Of course, we gotta go get some breakfast though, because you gotta start this day off right. Since this is New Year's Day and I am probably gonna release this at the end of the week, I hope everybody enjoyed their New Year's and had like an amazing day. I just really feel like it's good to always start your year off really nice, and especially how you want it, like set the intention for it. And that is what we're basically gonna do on this vlog. She was saying that we could go book through her instead of booking. Because how I found them, on Thumbtack. I think that's the name of the app, Thumbtack. Bro, they have everything there. Every time I found somebody on TikTok and I hit them up, they were kind of trying to like overcharge me for cleaning. So I was just like, it doesn't make sense to be overcharged. Like $300 for an apartment just seems a little excessive, especially if you're not folding any clothes or anything. Like, let me know if I'm wrong. But that was $200, and that was a deep cleaning. I think $200 is reasonable to come and clean an apartment, but $300, and then a travel fee? Heck no. But yeah, she made the bed. Hold up, let me show y'all. Made the bed. She tucked it in. Do you guys know how much I love a tucked in bed? Like, oh. I think she did a good job, but I paid for a deep clean, and I don't think it was a deep clean. Like, the windows aren't cleaned, because y'all know we got the floor to ceilings now. But I could see the finger smudges. I'm gonna go through and clean that. And then behind the couch, she didn't clean either. So, yeah. And another thing, I don't feel like the house smells clean enough. Like, I would like it to smell like bleach and Fabuloso. Like, I like walking into that set on a freshly clean, like, house. I don't know. But she was really nice. And, you know, now we're learning, we're growing, we're learning, we're seeing what works for us. Alright y'all, outfit change. It's some time in the day. Now we're on our way to go get some more food. But we had this in plan already. We're gonna go out, talk about 2023, and enjoy each other's company. Because I feel like a big positive push for the new year is to keep positive and like-minded people around you. People that, you know, you wanna see flourish, and vice versa.
I'm over here just trying to get a drill. Tifa just went to give away her money. I'm over here recording. Oh, she's back.
So we are back from Walmart. Well, not back. We just left. Apparently, the drill that Jordan was looking at was, what, $17 a line? Right. And in store, it's like $50. Which, it's not, I don't know how much a drill is going to cost. Are we going to use it like that? No. Right. Like, we just needed to, like, drill some, like, bookshelves and stuff together, so whatever. But we ended up wasting time going to Walmart, but I don't think so. I don't know if Jordan said it earlier, but every time I move somewhere or like I'm starting a new venture, like I put money to the side, whatever spare change I have, because I want to give it to somebody that, you know, needs it. Like, I want to be grateful for all the blessings that come in, and I want to be able to provide blessings to others as well. I didn't want to record it, and honestly, I feel uncomfortable talking about it because I'm not like a lame like that. Like, if I'm giving away something, I'm giving it away out of like genuineness. But yeah, since we moved into a new place, that was like money that I was saving over the course of two years of me living at that apartment. And honestly, those 2 years have been like blessings for me, blessings on blessings. So I just wanted to pass the blessing forward, you know, pay it forward. And ended up giving it to a family. Like, I don't know, it just felt really nice and heartwarming. Christmas thing going on right now. We're about to go grab some food. I'm not going to show you guys all of that, but you know, I have Jordan record on his phone, so I can show you guys what the food is looking like. Okay, so I thought we was gonna hit at the same time. Never been to that sushi buffet, seafood, all you can eat. Y'all need to go there. One, everything was up to par, even the dessert. Like, it was different from what you see at normal buffets, and everything tasted good. Like, I'm not even a big sushi lover, but I really like, I ate everything up. As you guys saw, they had crab legs, all you can eat. Guess how much me and Jordan's bill came out to be. You're wrong about the pricing, but unless you lowballed it. But it was only $100 for me and him to eat and get a drink, which is wild. How much is it at normal buffets?
I don't know. I thought it was like
$30. Oh, okay. But the food was so good. I am so stuffed. It is 8:36 and it's New Year's Eve, so that means that we gotta stay up till 12 when the ball drops. Maybe or maybe not. I don't know. I'm feeling kind of tired, like I could go to sleep. Yo, it's surreal. Like, hindsight is 2020. Like, I remember being in my early 20s and partying on New Year's Eve, and now I'm at home talking about I'm about to go to sleep at 8:30. I'm aging myself. Don't get me wrong, I love a little party. But if they did the peach drop, I definitely would have went to that. If I don't come back on camera, I just want to say Happy New Year's. I hope everybody had a great day and a great night. Thank you. y'all. My body. My body's killing me. The gym was fun. I have a problem with being consistent at the gym. So I want to start off this year with being as consistent as possible. As y'all saw, that waist trainer, that got me right. I'm sweating so bad, like in the middle area, which is where I really want to lose the weight. But I'm more working out not for losing weight, but just to have some sort of like exercise in my routine, especially my weekly routine. Cause I don't do that. Like I sit on the couch and I go to my bed, and that's not a healthy like way to live. I wish I could say this video was sponsored by HelloFresh, but it is not. We've been ordering food from Home Chef. So we're on a little healthy kick, lose weight thing. We're gonna get discounts from work as well when it comes to like HelloFresh and Home Chef and all that. I mean, they're all the same, but if you're like me and you just want like the easiest, most soft life, even though soft life is kind of tacky, but I really feel like it's just like easy luxury. That's what soft life is explained to me. If you want just the most like easy luxury life, I recommend you doing a Home Chef or a HelloFresh, just so you can eat inside food, which is way healthier for you than outside junk. After going to the gym, you do feel like it is like a surge of like happiness, because you're just, I don't know. What is that feeling? Do you feel that surge of happiness?
Yeah.
Like, it's so cheesy. Like, when people say that to me, well, when people used to say that to me, I'd be like, shut up. Like, you feel miserable. Yes, my body's sore, and, like, I didn't even do that much, but I don't work out at all. So, yes, my body's sore from the little two steps that I did for, like, 30 minutes. But the energy, like, it's just like, I did it. Right. I did it. Like, it's just like, whoa. But, yeah, I'm going to take a shower, get ready, and we're about to start our day. We are back from our Target, but it was really Dollar Tree. We are back from our Dollar Tree run, and I want to show you guys the stuff that we did get. We got mad stuff from Dollar Tree. I can't even front. We ended up getting mad stuff. I got a monthly planner. We both got a monthly planner. And mine says grow with grace, which I really feel like that's something that I want to do. I always said to myself that I want to emulate Claire Huxtable. If you watched the Cosby Show growing up, then she was like my biggest fan. Like, I was like, when I'm an adult, I'm gonna be like her. She has great style and flair, and I always wanted to emulate that. So seeing the grow with grace is just like, all right, that is like a tribute to what I want in my future. And it's just like a regular planner. Like, it ain't nothing special, but it's gonna help me when it comes to creating stuff, especially stuff for YouTube. I can write down my thoughts and go back to it and see, this is what I have planned for this week. This is the hairstyle I'm gonna do for this week, because I be all over the place. And I feel like last year what really held me back is the consistency. The content room is almost done. I just have to create the, me and Jordan just have to create the little bookshelf type thing, and then it's gonna be done. That is so exciting. The thing that Jordan bought, it is wood. I like that little coral reef that it has. But yeah, he's gonna just print out some pictures and then pop it on here, as far as like what he wants to do, traveling, what he wants to manifest, his goals and dreams and all of that. I know he's gonna come back on to wish you guys a happy new year, but like I said before, 2024 is here, and I do want to wish you guys a happy new year. And both of us, we could both start walking in the lives that we want to lead. Anyway, let's go journal.